Hello, and welcome to part 23 of this Let's Play in Japanese of Delight visual novel, part 23 of Senya Kanezlaut, this girl with the beige hair. Okay, so yes, what? Ah, yeah, voilà, we were, voilà. We spent the night together, but what happened exactly, we'll see. Et d'accord, I was literally woken up by being punched. Ouch, it hurts, mother. Tsukuno is coming. Wake up. Okay. I'm not, the situation is not sinking in. In any case, I'm being dragged like in a hurry by Akane. And it's making me hurry too. What should I do? It's another an alternative kanji for ku? That one, I guess. Okay. Secret date. Aibiki. D'accord, she will think that we had a secret date. Hide yourself in the locker, please. Yes, wait. Voilà, there is a potentiality that she will think that we were on a secret date. D'accord, so they are not, they did not fuck. She just slept together, no. She whipped into his chest and no, just dozed off. Okay, yes. Okay, I got in, get into the locker. Okay, let's see. I jump into the locker. Okay, good morning. Ohayou gozaimasu.
Nani? Nani?
What? Tsukuno-san is a little. Is. She, like, she's. She's. No, she's. Leaning her neck, no, like. On the side, you know, like. No, in doubt. D'accord, there is quite a Kyokumitsu. No, there is quite some kind of secret that entered my ear. It's not that it's Kyokuhimitsu. No, wait. It's a he of Himitsu, voilà. Gokuhi. D'accord, voilà. Is there something that you wanted to tell me, like that you want to keep secret?
Gokuhi? Juyo?
Secret? Is it important? Voilà, is it important? Yes, it is the most important, yes. Right now, this... yes, it's the most important. In fact, right now, only me knows about it, okay? Atano, Nanimo. Voilà, there is no one that knows about it, no one else. I don't mind to talk about it here. Akane. Voilà, Akane have. It's rare to see Akane, you know, being all sweaty like that. Like, no, wait. It's cold sweat, like being pressed, you know, like. Oh no, I'm being discovered. Wait. It's not Yubi, it's Kimo. No, it's not Kimo. Kimo, it's a liver. And it's that. Okay, that's it. Tsuki. No, wait. Yubi first. That, voilà, that. Tac, tac. How do you say that? Mune. Mune Umai. Ah, Umai. It's an alternative kanji for Umai. D'accord, voilà. Normally it's that one. But I guess it can also be that one. Okay, good to know. Umai and Tsuki and Moon. Oh, sorry. Okay, what is gras? D'accord, Abula. It's gras, d'accord. Sweat, gras. Sweat fat, cold sweat, gravy sweat, d'accord, cold sweat. D'accord, it's quite rare to see Akane-san with a cold sweat. The truth is that...
Stop.
D'accord, ha?
もういいわ. 出てきてちょうだい.
D'accord, it have nothing to do with that, you know, I have a big secret, you know, I can only say it to you. The truth is that, stop, d'accord, you know, because Kotaro would listen to it if you say it. D'accord, enough already, please get out. D'accord, ah, oui. D'accord, I get out from the locker, ashamed, embarrassed. Tsukuno-san... Sorry. Tsukune-san, Zekku, it's I'm speechless. D'accord. Tsukune-san is completely speechless. It's quite rare to see her like that. This is what is that?
Tsukune, 言っておくけど、私たちには特に深い意味はないわよ。
Technical, Tsukune-san, you need to understand there is no deep meaning about us, you know, like we did not do anything. Tsuge. Yeah, voilà, she, it's quite broad, you know, she's denying everything, isn't it? Ah, is that so? Technical, これは面白い。Voilà, please excuse me, you know, to be in the way. By the way, congratulations! No, it's wrong. Okay. It's wrong. Sorry, okay. Voilà, this is the most important secret, you know. You really need to keep that a secret, Tsukuno. Okay. No, wait, Kimitsu, not Himitsu. What is Kimitsu? No. There is no music, it means that things become secret. Kimitsu, secret. I click, d'accord. It's mechanism and the secret, so d'accord. Well then, to change the subject. D'accord, while knowing that I am here, I guess, Tsukuno-san continue to talk?
Kotaro-nara kamaanai wa, kikarete mo ii wa yo.
I guess voilà, she wants to continue to talk. Voilà, I don't voilà, it's I don't mind about Kotaro. So if he listens, it's okay. Well then. Sakura-sama. It's a romaine and autopsy? Is that it? Wait, attends. Tsuitai? No, how do you say that? No, Itai. Is that it? Itai. That one, yes, Itai, it's cadaver, the remains, d'accord, sorry. It's, no, voilà, leave behind and body, so remains, d'accord, corpse, Itai. D'accord, voilà, from the body of Sakura-sama, we are supernatural, non, Chojo, d'accord, voilà, super effective poison. D'accord, we are able to find a super effective poison, a very powerful poison. We have no idea where it has been made, is that it? Alright, no, Ato. Ato, the. Ato, voilà. And I have no idea how to form that. Okay. Let's see. Yoi. That one. D'accord, it's the. Con. Ushitora. No, Ushitora. Whatever. Okay, no, d'accord. Ushitora, not Toru. D'accord, there is nothing, okay, whatever. So it's not important. Let's see, let's see if. Attends, wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 or 4? 5, okay, 5, that one, okay. Empreinte. Ah, toi, d'accord, it's also toi, d'accord. Voilà, there is no trace of you know, where it has been made. And it's like. Voilà, d'accord, voilà. No, wait. Okay, even though there is no trace that is where it has been made, it's a proof that you know that she has been assassinated. So. I see. Okay, domo. Knight. I don't quite understand that. Knight. Domo. Imaska. That knight. Like it's well, it's probably intern, you know, like but. Secret collection. Well, I guess it's probably the result of a collision, of a secret understanding, no, of a turncoat inside the organization. It's someone that must no, there must be an enemy inside the organization of a Martel or a Gaia. Voilà, we tried to check now how it has been administered, and there is a hole in the what? Toteki intention? No, KB? D'accord, there is a hole in the security, is that it? Okay, okay, okay. That could have been exploited, is that it? D'accord, d'accord. D'accord, Tsukuno-san seems like she's flashing at... No, she's hinting. Voilà, Tsukuno-san is hinting at a betrayer. D'accord, d'accord. D'accord, do you think that that Suzaki is responsible? Shokai. D'accord, the logs of the security system is okay. Shokai. D'accord, d'accord, d'accord. I demanded the log of the security system. That's why she did not have it yet, I guess. Suzaki. Voilà, the. Voilà, do you think, voilà, Suzaki, do you think that he have been put there, non, by Guardian? D'accord, do you think that he's a double agent? D'accord, d'accord, I cannot affirm it, but there is quite the possibility that that's the case. Well, in any case, for once we get the information about the defense and the security, okay, voilà, I guess we'll know who did it once we have the log of the security, I guess. Voilà, for the sake of making the faction of the Holy Woman fall, they will go that far. Yeah. Yes, after all he's part he's part of the group of the science group. Oui, science group of Martel, okay? He's the manager of the science group of Martel. So he would have the resources, you know, to make that poison, I guess. Do you think that Suzaki knows that the key is dead? Have been killed? A guardian. It's Oli, hein? Yeah. Voilà, Oli and Bun. Bun Setsu, it was that. Yeah. Ah, no, wait, what? It's not that? Yes, it is that. Why? Ah, no, it's not that. How do you say that? Bun. Ah, Bunseki, voilà, Bunseki. D'accord. D'accord, we analyzed the movement of Guardian, and it seems like there is quite a high possibility that, voilà, so I think that there is quite a high possibility, I guess, that you would understand the conclusion, no, if you analyze the movement of Guardian, there is quite a high possibility that, that, you know, you would understand, you would know that, no, just by analyzing Guardian and no one else. Akane is... is biting her nails in a frustration. Voilà, so even if we would have been able to securize the key, Suzaki would probably have been able to understand, to see, to know it, isn't it?
Kashima was aragoto mo umakatta kedo, nakanaka ano you ni wa dekinai mono ne.
I think that Kashima was quite good at fighting. I don't understand. I guess voilà, Kashima must have been at the literal fighting, like, you know, like a soldier, or fighting like on the political scene. I don't understand. Okay, Nakaraka Yoni, whatever. D'accord, you can leave the rest to me. Good work, Tsukuno. Tsukuno-san is bowing deeply. Well then, sorry to. D'accord. Even though Akane said that it was okay to not hide anything from me. For some reason, Tsukuno-san is approaching the ear of is approaching, you know, her lips from the ear of Akane. D'accord. D'accord. The color of her face is changing, is altering before my eyes. Well, and then she looked at me. Kautsky, what? Does it know things that we are a double agent? Double agent? Yeah. Mine, Phaser. Okay, d'accord. It was not her countenance, her expression. For example, tsunami, I think. Tsunami. And it's something like a penetration, like invasion. Ah, how to say that? Okay, let's see. Soon. Gucci. Forgot. Okay, let's see. No, that one. No. D'accord. It was not her new normal expression. D'accord. Jinjo. D'accord, Jinjo. Jinjo no Kautsuki de wa nakatta. It was not a normal expression. D'accord. I have quite a bad presentiment. Bad intuition. D'accord. What happened?
Kotaro wa koko ni ite. Watashi wa ichido honbu ni modoru.
D'accord, Kotaro, you need to stay here. I will once more return to the headquarters. Akane-san, d'accord. If there is some troubles, then me too, I want to go.
違う。 大丈夫だから。
No, it's wrong. So, it's okay, so... Okay. Neguruya. Just like she's escaping, fleeing, Akane is getting out. Oula. Okay. I think that she believes that we are a double agent. No, wait. Yes? I don't know. Let's see, Saigo no Futari. Until the end. D'accord, I guess at the end, you know, I was a little worried about their behavior of the two. D'accord, wait, from somewhere I was able to hear the noise of firework. What? Today. Ah, of course. Voilà, today it's the last day of the Harvest Festival, so. And I guess we were not able to see it with Akane. Next day, voilà. No, wait. Next, no, not just next, not today or whatever. Next. Look, d'accord, it's in the evening at, no, it's 18 o'clock. So, Shitsu. D'accord, there was the, how to say it, no, when the ceremony of a dead person, it's the procession, no, the Soshitsu, no, Sogi, sorry, Sogi, no, wait, it's Sogi, I forgot, Sogi, yeah, Sogi, voilà, funeral service, voilà, there was the funeral service, voilà, funeral service. D'accord, on the floor, on the medical floor, the medical floor turned into, like, you know, the funeral service floor, whatever. Well, I guess voilà, a lot of people were in. Wait. Okay. D'accord. From the martel, from the overseas martel, a lot of people came to Japan. D'accord. A lot of people came to Japan, you know, for that, from overseas, from the overseas branches of martel. The Holy Woman. Well, it seems like the influence of the Holy Woman was quite expensive. After that, no, Congo. Attends, wait. After that, Congo. This time? No, this time after. No, what is Congo? I forgot. It's now and after. From now on, I'm sorry, sorry. From now on. Voilà. And now, from now on, after that, from now on, it seems like there's going to be quite a lot of talk. Talk. D'accord, Olewa. What was the secret like? Are we going to know?
違う。 大丈夫だから。
俺は... even though I'm a bodyguard, I'm removed from the presence of Akane, and I'm... Taiki. And I'm ordered to wait in another room, okay? Akane... Voilà, the shape of Akane since the morning, it was strange. No, Kajima, je viens de... No, I guess, voilà, she must... What? that she must have heard, you know, the information. I guess she must have heard the information of Kajima Sakura, so that's why. No, don't be so naive, Kotaro. That's right, it's that one, yes. Necrology, voilà. I guess she must have heard Ho. No, it's Ho. D'accord, Ho, sorry. D'accord, Fuho, voilà, obituary. No, yes, no. I guess she heard the obituary of Kajima Sakura, so I guess it's kind of normal for some for people, you know, to make strange faces. You know, it's a pain. I guess it's painful. Meo nakakai. Wait. In front of my eyes, it was like a face that was not from this world. Oula. Like it's a midnight. Half of the night. No. Night. Communication. The people, well, the related people, I guess, that were talking, are retiring to their own rooms, and Akane, well, only Akane and Suzaki are not getting out of the room. Okay. Only one. D'accord. I am standing in front of the room, and I guess, being a little worried, I opened a little bit the door.
Moridewa,派手に動いていたようだな.
D'accord, in the forest, it was quite a showy movement, isn't it?
とぼけるのはやめてくれ。調べはついているんでね。
D'accord, stop to play the idiot. Non, tobokure, sorry, kure. Non, kiru, voilà, kiru. Hein, voilà, kiru. Voilà, don't play dumb, voilà. Don't play dumb. D'accord, I have already investigated it.
そちらの被害は甚大だそうで。
Your Sundai?
そちらの被害は甚大だそうで。甚大。
D'accord, your the damage to you was also enormous, is that it? Is also enormous?
君たちが余計な動きを見せなければこんなことにはならなかったはずだ。
D'accord, I was not expecting you to move like that, you know, without restraint.
正式な聖者でもないうちから越権行為の数々にマスコミへの働きかけ。会の私物化もいいところだ。 正式な聖者でもないうちから越権行為の数々にマスコミへの働きかけ。会の私物化もいいところだ。
D'accord, voilà, the Holy Woman Association was have acted beyond their authorization. D'accord, so voilà, I guess I'm going to work the mass communication and turn the voilà, d'accord, voilà, so it's a good thing, it's okay for me to use the mass communication to change the organization into something that is mine, I guess.
我々は本件をこのままにしておくつもりはない。 徹底調査を行うつもりだよ。
D'accord. We are going to investigate to the fullest what happened, I guess.
好きになさい。
Do as you please.
マーテルは今や宗教団体ではない。 民衆ももはや聖女を求めてはいない。
D'accord. Martel right now is not a religion organization. Religious organization. Voilà, the people are not already not no holding the Holy Woman to high standards, I guess, something like that.
救いは科学的なイノベーションによってもたらされる。
The only way to be saved is through scientific innovation.
命をもてあそぶ術を科学と言い張るのね。
だからか、 by science you means the techniques that play with life, isn't it?
解明されていない物理現象は科学ではないとでも思うのか?
Why do you think that unveiling the physical phenomena should not be the aim of science? Something like that.
我々は聖女にはもはや独自の権限は必要ないと考えている。
D'accord. I think that we already don't need the Holy Woman anymore. I guess. No, you should not have any political influence anymore.
君が持ち場を離れたから、カシマサクラは命を落としたのではないのか?
D'accord. If didn't Kashima Sakura and in Zen, didn't Kashima Sakura died because you removed yourself now from this place? No. If you were here, you would have stayed there, something like that.
もしかすると君が敵方を手引きしたのかもしれない。
No, maybe you are the one that you know introduced the enemies here. You know, you are the one that let the enemies go, get in. Katara, nuke nuke to. It's quite, voilà, it's quite. Sorry. D'accord, it's quite shameless. Voilà, it's d'accord. It's quite brazen. It's quite impudent. Magma, no, you know. I was feeling like, you know, heroism welling up like a magma inside me. Daga, but faster than me, Akane is opening her mouth. No, she's a. Attends, wait, Honto. Voilà, she's. Voilà, it seems like, you know, she's so angry that, you know, it has a rattle around, and you know, her voice is deeply cold and calm. D'accord, Sono Koto. D'accord, voilà, it was a proof, you know, that she was really angry with this voice. Wait, d'accord. Who is the one that betrayed who? What? D'accord. About you, two times. You betrayed us two times, is that it?
私が二度どういうことだね。
だから、me? Two times? What do you mean? 二度。Two times? Once more. Oh, maybe? 二度と。二度と is never once again, so... No, once more. You betrayed us once more. I? Once more? What do you mean?
お前は鹿島さくらの守り人としての任務から逃げた。彼女に対する恐怖から。
だからお前は。だから、voilà, the person that was supposed to protect Kashima Sakura have fled from their duties because she was so scared.
そして今また、お前が何を画策し、実行したのか、私は理解した。
And the plan that you are trying to implement right now, I understand it.
二度も裏切ったお前は、もうとうにガイア主義者などではない。
だから、you that betrayed us two times, you are not part of Gaia anymore.
なんという物言いだ。
What did you say?
聖女のしもべであっても、今の暴言は見逃せんな。
D'accord, even though you are the holy woman now, you how dare you say such things, I guess, such impudent things.
どうやら君には聖女を継承するに足る準備ができていないようだ。これでは人形と変わりない。
D'accord, you are
どうやら君には聖女を継承するに足る準備ができていないようだ。これでは人形と変わりない。
Voilà, you are. You did not. Voilà, you did not even do no proper preparations to be the heir to the Holy Woman. You are just a puppet, and you did not change that it.
人形に実権を預けることはでき
ん。We cannot give political power to a puppet, to a doll.
聖女会の活動を停止させてもらう。これは理事会からの正式な要請だ。
D'accord, stop the, voilà, stop the, in all activities from the Holy Woman Association. And, I guess, voilà, if you do that, I would be lenient, I guess.
無論拒否するわ。お前の政治ごっこに付き合う義理はないもの。
D'accord, what do you think, where do you think you are? Do you have no political power, I guess? You are,
そのような態度は感心できんな。子供がわめいているようにしか思えんよ。
D'accord. Don't be so passionate, I guess. This is a world of adults, not of kids. Something like that. Not about that.
組織の維持というものは。
あ、 維持？ No, no, it's not 維持。
いいか。組織の維持というものは
維持。It's okay for the preservation of the organization. Akane is standing up. D'accord, as Akane is standing up, Suzaki is shutting up. D'accord, Akane is declaring to Suzaki now from looking down on him. D'accord, you understand that you cannot manipulate the monsters, isn't it? Right. D'accord, the expression of Suzaki is a coldening. D'accord. D'accord, voilà, voilà. But Akane's the face of Akane was even colder, I guess.
Gaia 主義を体現できないお前が、我らの悲しみや苦しみをなぜ語れるというの？
D'accord, you...D'accord, you that cannot experiment with your body, you know, the you know, the, like the other members of Gaia, how dare you talk about sadness and, no, how can you understand, how can you talk about sadness and difficulty?
一度は鹿島さくらと通じておきながら、その元を離れて、組織を二分したお前が。
Voilà, I guess Kajima Sakura. Voilà, once Kajima Sakura gave part of the organization to you to manage, and because of you, it have been sliced into two, I guess. So
that's it. 継承の準備ができていない。なぜそう思うの？聖女の継承とは何か理解していないわけでもないでしょう。
D'accord, you are saying that, you know, I am not prepared to, I am not, the heirloom, you know, the transmission of, the succession have not been prepared. Why do you think that? D'accord, you have no understanding whatsoever what it means to be the heir to the Holy Woman, isn't it? D'accord, Suzaki is, his breath is, kind of important to know, like, is it wildening? Like, is it becoming wild? Or is it... faster. Where are you? Something... Ah, wait, it was there? No. How do you form that? Maybe O key? That one, okay. D'accord. Suzaki is drinking, is like, it's a thing. Gulp? No. No, like, oula. Is how do you say that? Well, is drinking his breath? Yes, yes. You understand it. You understand what it means, no? Like, you're looking at his shape. Akane is is smiling like Yojo, like a demon girl, no? Like a fairy? No, it's Kaijo. Kaijo, is that it? Kaijo? No. How do you say yokai? It's a yo of yokai, yes, yes. So why is Yojo not, let's see, it was Yojo, voilà, she's, voilà. Looking at this display, Akane knows how Suzaki is becoming uneasy. She's smiling like an enchantress, like a vampiress, I guess.
継承とは単なる儀式とは異なる。それは不可視でありながら、力を宿した絆のことを指すのよ。
Voilà, no, being a successor is not like a ritual that you have to make. You just need to designate a successor, and then the power is being transmitted automatically. Something like that.
私と鹿島さくらの間に張り渡された契約は彼女の死とともに果たされた。
Voilà, oh, d'accord.Okay, I think there's something like that. You know, Kashima Sakura and Akane Senli have made a contract with each other. And once once Kashima Sakura died, you know, it's going to be made. You know, the contract is being fulfilled with the death of the Holy Woman. You know, I guess what is that?
なるほど。私が人形であると本当に皆もそう思ってくれるといいわね。Suzaki.
Voilà, do you really think that it's a good idea to make everyone think that I am a doll, Suzaki?
Nani wo suru ki da?
What do you intend to do? D'accord, Akihatsu. D'accord, I guess Suzaki is being overwhelmed.
Kagi wa ushinawareta hazu da. Mohaya seijukai ni wa kirifuda nado nani mo nai.
D'accord, d'accord. The key is already being lost. There is already no. Kiri, hein, kirifuda. There is already no purpose for the Holy Woman Association. D'accord, d'accord, voilà, yo. D'accord, d'accord. Ah, d'accord, d'accord. Voilà, the key has already been lost. You know, the Holy Woman Association already have no trump card.
Watashi no jinkou raise dake ga kore kara no Gaia ni wa hitsuyou na hazu da. Watashi no jinkou raise dake ga kore kara no Gaia ni wa hitsuyou na hazu da.
Attends, artificial afterlife? What? Is that nice? D'accord, d'accord, d'accord. Our artificial next world. Ah, maybe the city of stone, you know, the closed space. Is that it? D'accord. Voilà. Only our artificial other world is from now on Gaia. Voilà. Needs nothing else, you know. Voilà. D'accord. Ah, oh là là, it's hard. After all. Just make it one by one, cool. And Doro, for example. Koji, voilà, Fukurokoji, cul-de-sac. D'accord, d'accord. After all, you wish you will not be in a cul-de-sac, in a dead end.
Shinzan mono ga.
Shinzan? D'accord, you are a newcomer, is that it? You are worthless, you are...
Nani wo suru tsumori da?
What do you intend to do? Akane is not responding. D'accord, without responding, she's getting out of the room. Ara Kotaro, you were there? D'accord, Shinpai, I was worrying, sorry. I was able to catch the discussion, I guess. D'accord, but the discussion right now, what I did not understand it at all. Yes, me too. Just a glimpse, but yeah. Akane is once again, she's. D'accord, voilà. Aiko. No, it's Aite, for example. I guess it's the Konami. Phasure, d'accord. Once again, d'accord, voilà. The phasures of Akane, all of us in it, now, are destroyed, are crumbling. It was quite. She was bluffing? No, no, no. Tochimete, take it out on. D'accord, I guess I took it out on Suzaki, I guess something like that. Okay. Wait, whatever. Maybe it's an expression to say no, I was bluffing, or I guess I established, you know, the hierarchy. I put him into his place, something like that. I don't understand, but something, no, the meaning, no, the feeling is something like that. D'accord, Shinshai. D'accord, voilà. The, at the end, voilà, the harvest festival is at an end. And the town returned to its normal peace. It was quite a big event, the Harvest Festival. D'accord, Shikashi. But this year, I was. A Daijin. Jinji? A Tajinji, what? I was doing other things, that it? Voilà. It was really a big event, the Harvest Festival, but you know, I was not able to take advantage of it. Like, I did something completely different. Voilà. After all, I am part of Gaia. That's it? No way. I Gaia? Mid Gaia, Mid Gaia. No, I am part of Gaia, so vedete da qua. Akane Otsuki, d'accordo, I'm also an acquaintance of Akane. But right now, I think that I am something different, is that it? After losing the key, Akane, just a little bit, is have opened her heart to me, I guess, okay? But right now, Akane too, since that day, she's... Like, voilà, her, oula, her psychology began to move. Okay, she's adopting, she's becoming crazy, just like in the Chihaya's Laut. Since that day, Akane began to change, no, her thinking. Okay, so déjà, c'est quoi? D'accord, it seems like people truly can change, is that it? Mm. Wait, is it the end? Like, are we just going to make, to have like, you know, a political resume of what happened? And that's all? No, there's going to be something. And Nihon Koro... She flew all over Japan and met an enormous amount of people. Baiseki. No idea. D'accord, Baiseki. I have no idea. Needed people are sitting with their superior and they are meeting their face. I don't understand. D'accord, she's meeting with important people and connecting with their face, like just discussing with them, is that it? Kakuji. Voilà, she's having meetings in a lot of places and voilà. She's doing a lot of performance, you know, public appearance. Tsuzaki. Oh la la, I have no idea. Shikan? No, it's not Shikan, but it's Omoi and Kan. No, it's not. Ah, it's not Kan. It's Shiwaku. Well, Shiwaku. Shiwaku. No, it's not Shiwaku, but it's. Oh, let's see. Omoi. Enough for that. Omoi. Voilà, ça. Omowaku. Attends. D'accord. I don't know. D'accord. Whatever were the expectation of Tsuzaki, the image of the Holy Woman still was shining bright in the organization. Okay. And Tademo, no one. I guess no one was looking at her. Like, despite no one thinking at the start that Akane was a true successor to the Holy Woman, in 1 month it all changed. I guess no one was doubting it. That's it. Like, the Holy Woman Association. Wait. The Holy Woman Association was dispersed, was destroyed? No, what? What? I completely misunderstood then. Ah, maybe the Holy Woman Association segregated from Gaia, is that it? I don't understand. Tsuzaki Tachi Inkara? Okay, it seems like voilà, there was a lot of pressure from the group of Tsuzaki, I guess. And a third time, voilà, it happened the third time, not like damage happened the third time. What is the second time? No, the first time, no, he killed, he assassinated Kashima Sakura. What is the, like assassinating Kashima Sakura, trying to hunt for the key, and a third time. What did he do a third time? Voilà, but voilà, it seems like Akane got a huge amount of support from a lot of people. Okay. Saidai, d'accord. With such a huge freedom, no, because she's now not part of Gaia, I guess. The Holy Woman was able to Kiseki. Ah, d'accord. The Now, Liu is freedom. No, it's reason. I mean, voilà, a huge reason for that is the miracle of the old woman. Okay, she's making miracles. Because, you know, I guess she must have got powers. I mean, she's not called the Holy Woman for nothing. She must be able to heal or something like that using no contract. Maybe she makes contract. Can I know? Say? Oui, voilà. Healing. D'accord. During all this time, as much as possible, Akane, as much as she was able to, Akane was visiting hospitals and, you know, clinical facilities. D'accord, Kaifuku. D'accord, voilà. In these facilities, there were a lot of people whose recuperation was completely despair. You know, it was not possible. D'accord, and what? D'accord, I look at the cruel. D'accord, it was my heart was tightened looking at the cruel situation, I guess. D'accord, voilà. A lot of these people were raised in this world in pain because of their maladies, their disease, or whatever. Voilà. There were just a succession of people that were not able to recuperate. Akane. Akane, these people, she resurrected them. Is that it? She gave them a new life. Attends, it's. Kamigairu, is that it? Kamigairu. I think it's Kamigairu. How do you say that? It's a resurrection. It's. I forgot. I want to know. It's. Let's see, it's Sakana. Yomigairu, voilà. Yomigairu, and Nama. Rebirth, voilà. Rebirth, Resurrection. D'accord. Voilà. So, c'est voilà. Là, Akane-san resurrected such people, you know. These people that had no hope. Rukubiki. D'accord. It was quite a surprising miracle. This power is the power of the Tarashimeru. No, it's a power that is held by the that. It's a kind of power that the Holy Woman holds. At the basis, it's the same as Monster Usage, though. In front of my eyes, the people that were sleeping are awakened in one instant. And. No matter how many times it happened, you know, it was always surprising. D'accord, Kotoba Oshinata. D'accord, the children that lost their speech regained the speech. All the people that were in a foggy mind or like Alzheimer or whatever were able to return to their reasons. Akane is. Voilà, Akane during all the days is going here and there and making miracles. Daika. Daika. Hein? And she was not charging anything, you know, for doing that. D'accord, Maskomi, what? Voilà, the news of what she did spread far and wide in the mass communication medias. And voilà. Voilà, a lot of people, I guess, voilà, are, wait, no. D'accord, but even then, voilà, but even then, I don't understand, the door of the mouth of people will not stand up, I don't quite understand, like, maybe they are bad mouthingers, is that it, like, no, their mouth is not opening the door, like, D'accord. Voilà, for the sake of protecting her, voilà, since I am her bodyguard, I was busy every day, no, because she met a lot of people and whatnot. Staff, like, voilà, the staff, the number of staff enhanced, augmented, raised, and after that. Wait, I became a distance from her, is that it? I felt like I was not related to her anymore. No, wait. D'accord. The jujitsu. It was amply enough. I don't understand. D'accord. No, it was perfect. It was good. It was improving. I don't understand. D'accord. I was from now on. I was only thinking of my life. Is that it? Akane, the miracle of Akane. Akane was the miracle of Akane was was restoring to life. No, recuperating a lot of regenerating a lot of people. But. D'accord. And so voilà. And so a new Holy Woman Association formed, assembled. Ah, so Suzaki was able to successfully, you know, disperse, destroy the Holy Woman Association. D'accord, I must have misread, whatever. Ok, let's see. So, les voir. D'accord, and once again, you know, it was being covered up and hidden by the Martel, under the Martel guise, I guess. And. Voilà, and it also was. Non, reborn under religious guise. D'accord. Kaloto, to. D'accord. There were a lot of people that were opposing to the cult. To the cult, I guess. That were not liking the cult. D'accord. That were hating the cult, I guess. D'accord, and there were a lot of people that were, voilà, that were bad, that were ill intended, I guess, towards the voilà, the new religion, I guess. Akane. Oh, wait. Like adherent followers. Ah, how do you say that? Ah, bon, she. Faster. Sorry. Okay, let's see. I need to search it. Tsugi? No, not Tsugi. Oui, Kesuru? No. Keshite? No, how do you say that? It's Kes. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4. Where is it? That one. No. Why? D'accord, because it. No. See that one? Why is it not working? Ah no, I'm dumb. Sorry. Ooh la la. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5, okay. Sorry. I was mixing the two kanji together. I'm dumb. Sorry. Okay, let's see that one. Entier, okay. Ah, d'accord. A lot of people were saying that she was a. D'accord. An imposter, a crook. D'accord. Voilà, Akane. Voilà. There was also people that were calling Akane a crook. D'accord, a crook. Honto, no, people were, some people were worshipping her, some people were calling her a crook. D'accord. Honto ni. D'accord, voilà. Really, a lot of people that were doubting or even wanted to harm Akane were increasing, I guess. D'accord. At that time, I. D'accord, voilà. During that time, it was my. Oh, he's in. He's in. You know, in. how do you say. A suite. First time that I saw him in a suite. It suits him well, I guess. D'accord, at that time, it was my turn, not to shine. D'accord, I. Voilà. D'accord. Whether, no, whether the protesters were tens or even 20, were even no, 10 people or even 20 people, compared to the Hunter of Guardians, they were no matter how many time, how many they were, no, it was they were no match for me. Since you know, I am delighted. After several months, voilà, and voilà, several months passed since then, I guess. D'accord, voilà. In fact, half a year passed. Regate, chinen, and then after almost one hour, then and then one year, 1 hour, 1 year, 1 year, yeah, yeah. Okay. At that day, Monsieur Shiki. Voilà. Today there is it's quite rare for us, but we have I was able to again rest. I was able to rest. It's a rest time. D'accord, and I guess I am lazing around in the town. Sansaku? Voilà, I am strolling, voilà, Sansaku. I am walking in the... Okay, you know what, it's 1 hour later, 1 year later, and the game is not ended, so there's going to be some shenanigans. So basically the trick, now, she, Akane walked all over the place to use their Holy Woman powers to heal people, but you know, also, Kotaro noticed that her psychology began to shift, so let's see, there's going to be something. Maybe she's going to... no, not nukes. I mean, what could she be... Okay, there was nukes during Lucia, and the poison, I guess, and there was the successful song of destruction during Chizuru's. There was the big monster during Chihaya. There was the death of the key with Kotori. But I guess yes, it's the same. Yeah. Wait. The ribbons were reduced to powder, but I remember there was something like the body of the key. So maybe the body is still there. Maybe she's going to use the body to as a catalyst. I think that during Kotori's route, the body of the key, no, the body of the key also was remained. Just you know, it already had transformed into a tree. Yeah, whatever. Okay, so I'm going to stop it here. It's 56 minutes. I really want to continue, but let's stop. Okay. But I think that we are near the end. I think there is going to be a big event, a big shenanigans. After that, it's going to be over. Probably, you know, with everyone dying, of course. Why not? Okay, so I hope you liked it. If you liked it, don't forget to check the description of the video. There is a link to my playlist of games that I have already done. And I see you next time. Bye bye. Au revoir. Yep.